Got a little bit of a gravel road walk in here. At least I'm not having to deal with the spider webs anymore. I don't think I've ever experienced more spider webs on a trail than I did just now. But now we've got the mountain bikers to contend with. Hello. The sweetest shuttle driver, Miss Marcy. Taz recommended her. Taz from the Foothills Trail.
Good morning.
Good morning. So I called Taz and told him my plans and with doing some of the Palmetto Trail and needing a shuttle. Wonder if he knew somebody. And he was considering whether he could help me or not, but he said it really just wasn't his area, so he said, but I know somebody who would probably love to do it, so he got me in touch with Marcy, and she was just sweet as could be, and I highly recommend her. Wow. Okay. goodness. I can only imagine what happened here. Scratching post, maybe? Oh my. More road walking, except this time it's gravel road, which is a little more comfortable on my feet than the asphalt.
I made it to my tent and waiting for my supper to be ready to eat, and it's chilly out here, so I went ahead and got my quilt out. So yeah, takeaways from today: the spider webs were just awful. I thought it was just a morning thing, but on this trail it's been all day long, just constant spider webs, and it's really kind of slowed me down. There was a section with some blowdowns, but I got through it. There have been no places to camp all day. Probably not allowed to camp here either, but it was the last thing before the blue wall where you really aren't allowed to camp. So, and it was flat, so I pitched up here. And it looks like the trail ahead on the blue wall passage is pretty overgrown, so that should be interesting. But I've been running off the same water all day long because there's been no water sources. Thankfully, I had enough left to cook supper and enough left to get me through the morning. And there are two ponds, they're called twin ponds, that are just 2 miles from here. So, and then after that is Lake Lanier, so plenty of water after this. Alrighty then. So that was the Saluda Mountains passage and the Poinsett Reservoir passage that I completed today. And the blue wall is left for tomorrow, so that's exciting. Alrighty, well, I'm about to eat, and I'm actually watching Hawk and about to eat, and then I'll go to sleep. Alright, good night. Good morning. I hear water.
Nice. So pretty. Oh, the glorious road walking. And there's a whole lot of it today. Pretty much all the way back to the car.
What are you doing? Aren't you pretty? Well, hello. You following me? You gonna come with me? You gonna come with me? Bye-bye. Oh, he's still watching me leave. So sweet. Ooh, looky there. Looks like we made it. That's convenient. So I lost track of Palmetto Trail signs on the roads. So, I'm not sure if I took the right roads or not. I don't think I did. But I made it back one way or another. Yay! Okay, now we're here. Last little bit of trail before the car.